Hey guys, this is Cale from Harley-Davidson of Indianapolis here to tell you about this week's Hot Ride of the Week. What we got here is a 2018 Ultra Limited. It's a brand new color called Olive Gold and Black Tempest. This bike's awesome. Up front, you've got chrome contrast wheels with standard anti-lock brakes, along with Daymaker LED headlights and passing lamps. This bike's also got a painted inner fairing and standard 6.5 boombox infotainment system. It's got a touchscreen and a GPS, heated grips, as well as being powered by the twin-cooled Milwaukee 807 cubic inch motor. In the back, you've got the one-touch saddlebags and tour pack, along with a standard tour pack rack. This is an awesome bike. Come check it out.